Nitroxygen here with another great video for you. Well, this is another good video that I've recorded off of my brand new capture card. I'm still working out all the kinks and everything. I figured out a lot of new things to do, like how to record this a lot properly. I also figured out how I can do live streaming as well. So I'm going to be doing that a little bit more often. Well, hopefully, as long as my connection holds, because, you know, I've got slow connection. This game that I was playing here is really a bunch of idiots in it. No offense. Like, you see that guy was running into the wall there. And then later on, it's probably the same guy. He's just standing on top of a hill and just standing there looking up at the sky. So, you know, those type of things. Anyways, this is basically just a gameplay where I did really good. I thought you guys would enjoy watching this one. But, so, things I wanted to actually say and stuff like that was, you all know how Black Ops 2 is coming out and stuff like that. I've watched as much as I can about the, what is it? Basically, watch as much about the multiplayer as I can, because that's mainly what I'm going to be doing. Because right now, like, as you guys know, or some of you may know, see, here he is standing on a hill. As you guys may know, I am in a clan, or it's not a clan, it is a gaming community, that where all we do is just, we play games, we have fun. So, I'm in that, and I'm going to be in the Black Ops 2 brigade for the clan, or gaming community, whatever. But as I'm playing it, I'm going to be doing my best to do actual competitive stuff. Like, not just normal gameplay. I'm going to try my best to get into, what is it? I forget what that website is called, MLG. There's something under Game Battles, that's it. I'm going to try to get into Game Battles, and if not, I'll be doing competitive things in the gaming community that I am a member of. So, these are just some little things that I've got going on with me. This game is actually pretty good, because I got very close to getting a Mw3. I think I was on, 15 or 16 kills. Well, that's close for me. I don't normally get that high on a normal game match. It's normally I get my specialist and then I die, you know, almost immediately. So that's kind of a normal thing that I would get. But anyways, this gameplay is actually really good. I recorded this late night last night. I recorded this last night, and now I'm just doing a voiceover on it. Great thing. I'm going to start doing some actual vlogs again. I'll actually show my device and see how I have it set up. And I'll do a setup video for the the PVR that I have. And I'll show you how it's supposed to be, or how I have it set up. And also how I can record my voice and the game voice as well. So, and you can hear each other pretty good. So that's something that I've looked up online, and a lot of people are having problems with that, so I decided to upload that. I'm going to upload that as well, and I'm pretty sure everyone's going to love it. Oh, this is where I die. I don't like dying here. Yep, there goes my Mw3 streak. Oh, well. Anyways, didn't doubt me or anything. Yep. In this game, I was playing with two other people from the gaming community that I am in. Oh, grammar today. God. Can't speak. But anyways, I'm playing with two other people in the gaming community right here. And one other friends of the person that's in the gaming community. So hopefully I'm going to get more actual gameplay video up it, and more actual live commentary, because live commentary is a lot easier to do, because as you guys may be able to understand, I cannot talk for 8 minutes straight, which is what this is going to be. It's about 8 minutes of just talking. So I have problems doing that. I'm not I'm not like, I don't do that. Basically saying I just don't do a lot of talking by myself or to myself. I need to talk to someone else so they can give the information back or whatever. So I'll be looking for, I can do this a lot easier on Skype. Because Skype is a lot easier to record stuff on than my actual way that I have it set up. And the voices come through so much better quality. So I'm going to be trying to do some of that, seeing if I can get someone on Skype and we'll have a conversation as I'm doing, or as we're playing a game, and we'll figure out all the fun stuff that goes along with it. If not, I'll be doing it from the actual live recording. And as I'm doing the live recording, yes, it will be a little buggy or whatever. Another thing I wanted to talk about is I've also uploaded, that was stupid right there. Anyways, I've also uploaded, what is that game called? Mw3, that's it. Mw3 BFG Edition. I got that, I've been playing that recently, and, it's actually really cool. I'm really enjoying playing that game. I've got one video up on it of just, the beginning 15-ish minutes, and in that 15-ish minutes, I've got a lot of stuff that I've been working on in it. I'm trying to upload more gameplays because I recorded an hour worth of video the first playthrough, and basically, I screwed up on the sound somehow, so I'm going to fix that for the next time I record something, and then I'll upload that again, show some of the gameplay, show me screaming at all the enemies as they jump out and scare the shit out of me. Yeah. So, basically, this is the end of the game, right here. Thank you for watching. I'd like you all to subscribe. That'd be great, because I want to become a YouTube person. I also want you to like the video, and the best thing, even if you don't want to do the other two, leave a comment of what you think of the video, how it can be improved. Thanks for watching.